Dear whoever's eyes that my letter finds, this will only take a couple minutes of your time. I just wanna tell somebody how I feel inside. Get it off my chest and then I'll put it all behind me. I wondered if lonely's something that you've ever felt. Like even if you wanted to, you couldn't ask for help. You're in a dark room and the walls are closing in. You scream, shout, and no one's even listening. Somehow it always seems like I'm at rock bottom and no one even cares, you're left forgotten. And then I think rock bottom, maybe I could climb the mountain. Until I'm hurt again, it's seconds I'm counting. Sheep as I try to sleep, knowing that when I wake, all the pain comes rushing back. The same pattern over, over again. Except this time, I really think I'm giving in. I was gone, spent all my life living as a nobody, when all I wanted was just to be a somebody. Tears streaming down my face like the rain outside, hammering on my window pane. My pen is shaking in my hand as I try to write. Tell myself, pull it together just for one more night. Maybe someone might listen to me now, or maybe it'll take for me to be buried deep below the ground. Well anyway, my letter's over now. Thank you for listening, I hope the world feels proud. Rip it in my hand, sincerely yours forever, good night.
Love, goodbye, baby.